proton numbers. This is going to be about charge. The proton numbers is from 1 to 915, and the electron numbers is from 1 to 915. So, 1 to 915. So, if it has a high proton number, positive.